I'll give him back.
Now, the first Mayweather-Maidana fight was the fourth highest grossing at the gate in Vegas in the history of boxing. Do you think this fight will break that record?
I know it will break that record.
You already sold out in 10 minutes.
I know it will break that record because we have, the fans. I can't say enough, the fans. You know, I'd like to thank the fans for all their support. But this is going to be another great fight. It really is.
Leonard, you mentioned last time at the press conference that we got to enjoy these moments. Floyd's not going to be here too much longer. Have you guys as a team sat down and thought about, like, maybe we have to enjoy these moments more than ever because they're not going to be here in, maybe in 2 years?
Actually, for me, no, I haven't had one conversation about it because I'm always working. I'm always working. 16, 18 hours a day, 7 days a week. That's what it is. And things are going 200 miles an hour now, so you don't have a chance to stop and reflect, on anything. It's just a matter of just, keeping it moving. I laid down for 2 hours last night and then,
you're here in Oxnard.
Yeah, exactly.
So I have to ask you this. Floyd Money Mayweather is preparing for this fight. The whole boxing world's tuning in. What's your prediction for this fight, September 13th, Mayweather-Maidana?
I think it's going to be a great fight. I mean, I'm excited and motivated because I think that Maidana's going to bring the best out of Floyd. I think that he's looking at it one way, like, oh, I'm pressuring him, I'm this and that. I think we're going to see something a little different from Floyd. Floyd hadn't had a chance to had to dig in his bag of tricks. Floyd's a beast in that ring. A lot of times with his preparation, if you've been to the doghouse, his preparation is unbelievable. So I think that if he has to dig in his bag of tricks, I think that's what it's going to be.
Now, the event sold out, obviously. How about in-house tickets? What's it called? The closed circuit. Are those still available for this fight?
Closed circuit tickets, yes, will be available. We'll have them in various locations. They're thousands of people coming into town from all over, because Floyd's fights are global events, and that's what it is. They are events. Everybody comes out from every city. They got on their fly clothes. They're looking to come meet people, hang out, party. It's just a great atmosphere, and I'm excited just to be a part of it.
My last question, I forgot I was gonna ask you this. Floyd said he has a surprise for May. 50% of the people say it's a Pacquiao fight. 50% of people say it's a Amir Khan fight in England. Your reaction?
September 13th, tune in. Floyd Mayweather versus Marcos Maidana. That's all we thinking about.
There you have it. Leonard, that will be. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa, back reporting.
The first time it was a big issue.
Sure, I think I cleared. We had a conference call earlier today. This has been, I don't know if the word has got. I don't know the structure of Maidana's team, but that had been worked out a while ago.
So is that even an issue anymore?
It never was an issue.
And then how much is the sport going to miss Floyd when he's gone? I mean, do you even see anybody in the horizon that could even demand that much attention and bring it to the sport?
There will never be another Floyd Mayweather, so I want to make that perfectly clear. What you're seeing right now and witnessing right now, this is all historic. This right here will never ever be duplicated again. There will be other great fighters that come along, win multiple titles in different weight classes, but there will never ever be a Floyd Mayweather.
And my last question, I know there was a press release that you guys are going to start the telecast an hour earlier. I think that's pretty smart because it makes people on the East Coast not have to stay up so late. Is that something we're going to continue to see going forward with Floyd's fight? Is that kind of like you guys are pioneering that?
Oh, yes, most definitely. We just want to give all the fans an opportunity to be able to tune in, because back East, just like you said, it is rather late. So, collectively, we made a decision to start an hour early.
All right. Thank you, Leonard. Appreciate it, man.
Thank you.
Stay tuned for more at EsNewsReporting.com in Oxnard. I'm Elise Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback.